You know, to paraphrase Lou Gehrig, he said, "I might have been given a bad break, but I truly still consider myself to be the luckiest man on the face of the earth." There's no other country that you could rise to be the 55th speaker, not get an internship, and be able to fight for the American public. So it was my greatest honor.